What's going on, everybody? I'm sitting here in El Paso, Texas, and I've got nothing better to do than to make a short video. But this short video is going to be a challenge to all of you aspiring YouTubers, guys that have been doing it for a while, people that just want to do something fun for a change, then get mixed up in all the drama that I've kind of stirred up a little bit. So this is going to be the NF vlog challenge. Now, NF is one of my favorite musical artists to listen to. Some of you guys might be familiar with him, some of you may not. Some of you might not like his style of music, and some of you may. But once we complete this challenge, you guys can challenge me to whatever kind of music that you like. So, with that being said, I'm going to shoot some footage here in the parking lot, which won't be my challenge. It won't be my submission to the challenge. I will do an actual vlog. But I felt like shooting a little bit today and editing, so I'm gonna stroll around and get some shots. I'm gonna put the drone up in the air. Trucker Jim, I hope that you will accept this challenge. To Ike and all of the other guys out there, anybody, as a matter of fact, that vlogs or has taken part in the challenges before, please feel free to join in. Make sure that you title your video the NF Trucking Vlog Challenge, and that's it, so that they all appear in the search results together and are easy to find to put on a playlist so we can make sure people see your videos too. So guys, enjoy this little edit, and if you accept the challenge, comment below. Talk to you guys later.
Yeah, I know the person in the mirror is not a perfect one. I look at him every day and think he's not enough. My life's a book that I don't really like to open up. I'm 26, but I feel like I live in chapter one. I skim through it, I've been through it, they laugh at us. You think it's funny, yeah, laugh it up. I always felt like no one listens to me, that's how I grew up. Church is where I found God, but it's also where I learned to judge. Yeah, I had to learn there's a difference between what you want and what you really need. I've always been motivated by comments from people telling me things they think I'll never be, and then I become it. This is my everything. There's so much that goes on in my head that people will never see. You probably be terrified of my memories, don't lecture me. Let me be, let me see, let me breathe. How they remember me doesn't alter who I am as a person to take my energy. Yeah.
Hard days, cold nights, staring down at an empty cup like I'ma fill it up.
Deceive me. I've been alive but live life like I'm already grieving. I'm at a table of lies but don't eat what they feed me. My hoodie over my face so nobody can see me. I'm on a plane about to fly again. Looking out the window, take a moment to admire it. Wondering how high it is, wonder where the time has went. Then I shut the window and go back to feeling like I'm on my mind again. Yeah, seems like we all trying to climb a ladder. It's crazy what we'll do to climb it faster. It's like we throw away the things in life.